Welcome to the St. John Methodist Church, Tantra-Hill. You're about to hear a life-transforming message that will challenge you in your daily walk with Christ, a message that will encourage and expose you to the deep revelations of the Word of God. Now prepare your heart as you receive this word, brought to us by Right Reverend Osabutey.
Please be seated. Friends, I would like to first thank the superintendent minister, my senior brother, John Apia Champo. The quarterly meeting of the new Achimota circuit, the ministers and all the leaders for accepting to host this event. This is phase one. There will be phase two, which will be the offshoot of this one. Our young brother, who has just been inducted, Basua, is a member of your circuit. So a few weeks back, we're trying to contemplate how to meet this time of the induction so that my brothers, ambassadors, and the rest of the students who have just gone on their holidays would at least be around whilst we have this ceremony. And to say, be a one tin in Tema, not be a shenon tin alcohol, but Mumbo's a man, new Achimota circuit. My idea, Papa. Catch on your note, and then you're caught beyond 12 kakra. Because I'm a Muslim, Krofubi, if you say, if you're on my watch, because when I go somewhere, I try to ask a time, total time, I'm on the pond, I'm sorry, no, 12 o'clock. But let's be honest with ourselves. Between now that you have given me the permission to preach and the communion, and the time we cannot close at 12 o'clock. So catch on your note and say, relax. We shall close at a good time. Because me, I'm a person, I'm a culture, has versus, what has name for the Bible? A number you achieve, you know, and I was saying, Adriana, I am on support to team, Papa, on support to has. Na bibia nsi ye mamu amen enti ye nyina ye be Kofi ntem ni akohwe bor enye sa enti ye sremu a we will not delay you here too long, but this is also very, very important. A new Achimota, you have made history. And also want me ambo unsim ade, I said you have made what, because thou is sin be chron abakosema, we be able to say that this is, I cannot remember whether there has been an event like this before. Mentimin can say yes or no, because I have not been around too long. I'm just a young person trying to help the church. So maybe there has been, we don't know. Whether there has been or there has not been, you have made history. And so for Penny Meda, say, Papa, says, we are here serving together with our lay chairman. Many of you might be wondering why he's not, he nearly would have missed this service. He was in Kumasi with us. He shared all the bishops, lay chairmen, synod secretaries, diocesan treasures. Juma ke sebi aye aye wo Kumasi inti. Mati Garden City Mall. Mati. Mwa mati ne peja unsa na mire. Munim Akra Mall ana. Bal munti Garden City Mall. Munyanti ye. And ya munti. Kase ene yate. And who do medike sebi into the whole Methodist Church, led by the presiding bishop, the administrative bishop, the lay chairman, the writers, the bishops in Yanaikoshira Ukumasi last Friday. And I'm a lay chairman who said, I can every diocese has to come with the executive. And I'm a major who, many presiding, came back to Accra and left a few of the people there. And now my friends say, Wabeduno, or say, all through steps, you know. And a onya spring into and yes, he didn't put up his regalia. I just want to explain that so that I clear that away, because it's a communication gap. Rebecca said, now, but if you have a question, but I can let you say, and yes, but I can no person say, Nemo assemut at some atuno and not to it's the joys and the sorrows of being a lay chairman. When you're lay chairman and Gawanko Kumasi Uncle Buni name. So you see, these are some of the hazards. You have to be praying for us. He just went to Kumasi strong and fit. 24 hours, I left him there. Now, stand up and let's see how you are walking. Please, Osofu, lay hands on him and pray for the leg. Jesus. These are the risks involved in the job. What to find? You know, man himself, who are from the Obebe Fia. According to me, now, okay, presiding bishop, okay, your bishops, okay, your lay for, and go for your small moko preachy, a coca, radiasem, local preachers. Yeah, I could say they be a woman to coin. Umpire say, brother. And that's it. Yes, Christ will demo. Amen. Amen. Today is the first Sunday after Pentecost, also called Trinity Sunday. Me see your friend saying, Unia no tune, general, tibro fu, and tibro fu, canna on TV. So the day gives us an opportunity to reflect on the fullness of the Godhead, the triune God, as revealed in the scriptures. We shall touch briefly at the teachings on the fullness of God as believed by Christians in the doctrine of the Trinity. We'll then focus on the apostolic benediction of Paul that says the fullness of God. This we have done under the chosen theme on the almanac for today: grace, love, and fellowship. Grace, uaha, and ne aye Trinity Sunday. Na nyamia sema odi amaye no na me pesi efimu kakra na ne tinu ye adum chaso. Any day, in all this, we hope we, you and I, and our brother Basua, who has just been instructed as chaplain to schools and colleges, will learn to depend on the fullness of the Godhead. So, question number one, what is Trinity? Our faith, other faith communities accuse Christians of worshiping three gods. So, we said last Sunday, what Sunday? Pente, we must note that the Christian teaching is about God in three persons. Repeat that three times for me. One. Two. Who do you go to him? What are you saying? Huh? God the Father. Continue. Three persons, yet mysteriously one. One God, a unity of essence, yet mysteriously a triad of mutually related distinctions. John the Apostle captures for us the unity in essence in two of the chapters of his gospel. We are witnesses to Christ. And they say, "Debian yeba ne yati asia da reyansa yaden na obi bisa ya sema itbiya yaden." John 14:13-18. If you can, look at it from your Bible. And I will do whatever you ask in my name, so that the Father. I want you to listen carefully, because I said it is a triad. Misi yaden yonsa sene meye misa wa. Yaden triad yaden niyame misa ya chichi. Ah, good. And I will do, John 14:13-18, I will do whatever you ask in my name, so that the Father may be glorified in the Son. You may ask me for anything in my name, and I will do it. If you love me, keep my commandments. And I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to help you and be with you forever, the Spirit of Truth. The world cannot accept him, because it neither sees him nor knows him. But you know him. You what? Who are the you? One dear friend myself, Kase Ajuamansa. Kase me Ajuamansa. Kase me Kabuki. You what? In that context, Jesus was speaking to who? Only him for the name Kasano. Nesia for. For he lives with you, Tinio, and will be in you. I will not leave you as orphans. I will come to you. Have you seen the work of the Father, the Son, and what? John 16, 12 to 15, which was just read to us. I have much more to say to you, more than you can now bear. But when he, the Spirit of truth, comes, he will guide you into all the truth. He will not speak on his own. He will speak only what he hears, and he will tell you what is yet to come. He will glorify me, because it is from me that he will receive what he will make known to you. All that belongs to the Father is mine. That is why I said to you, the Spirit will receive from me what he will make known to you. Have you seen the Father, the Son, and what? In what? Operation. So it is true. When you look through the scriptures, Bible, Assembly, I have trust, Trinity. We see when you're doing Assembly, and you are your friends, and then now, so a radi, am I who can say, yes, you know, you know, we understand. So, Trinity is a reflection of what we have heard and seen about what God in this will be sound. Who PFI and OBSI now, Christopher, I must see Trinity, 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 our Bible, be children, baby, I walk, catch on your answer, we are catch on as I somehow so for can watch your verse, not one as auto. But that's why you're quite sure you're in. Did you see any? Did I read anywhere Trinity? No. But you saw the what? The manifestation of what? God. Womu nyina, womu ye distinct. Womu ye sronko, nansu womu ye ejumade. And nona ye mpenyifu edi kain, woma church in the Bible nasi, na womu di ama ene yenso, tafene yesu ya. It doesn't matter whether you are bishop or not. We are still learning. Because nobody can understand God. The day we understand God, he ceases to be God. And those one just one can say amen. Die a betting young couple na sen na on down yere young couple. There must be a mystery about God, which we cannot see. A bit me like I say, say you who anima any bedding. Somebody has said, if you try to understand the Trinity or the Godhead before you believe, you lose your head. And if you also don't believe it, you lose your soul. It's a near baby wahala. You're the GD in the headache. You're the soul. You're in tears here. Now, so you who? So, you're not done ready. Let's say, in Kuranchen, I'm here. I'm not paying. One just so. And you're in church. I say, you know, tears. I say, but see, dear, don't say my yes. I'm going to be a sorry tears as a way. This morning, my girl, especially my brother, Baswa, it's one of the challenges you are going to face. And those people in the academia, where everything is being challenged. Religious polarity makes it difficult for us to witness to Christ in our time. Don't think I said Ghana phone you know Christopher, even though we cry and say we are 70% Christians. Masad is your way, and you be obit me assume. I won't submit me their churches with trust. A picture we can paint in the preacher is that God has been speaking, teaching, and guiding his people directly from heaven. Directly from where? Then, Jesus coming to earth in the form of a man, took the baton and ran the second leg. He taught and guided his followers while in their midst. Now, the Holy Spirit comes to continue to teach and guide the believers as he lives in what? It is this understanding that informs God's apostolic Paul's apostolic benediction in 2 Corinthians 13, 14, to which we now turn. Santia say we say me kasafeso. Bible says a brino soon yeno or manibani yaden. Petriaju chenechieno. The banus so econo on su ajaselen. So no sume yaden. And ti won't mean can't let me say. So soon cronkon a de dia chreme say. Which does not agree with what the Father and the Son has already what? Revealed. Hello? 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 Because you see, soon some conquer Beshawana in Yam. Obeshawana? A journey a day. A poor share, no see. Be with him because I do not be about him. See, be with him. Well, who be with him will be in his. I believe that by the time this sermon is over, somebody's life is being turned around. Today's message, tell yourself, is for me. Beat your heart and say, today, this message is for me. In Paul's letter to the Corinthian church, His primary concern is for the eternal health of the congregation. There were tensions and divisions within the church body. St. John's, huh? Any matter is here in Papa, Bibia, and him can say, Amen. What Timmy, what coming? And of course, was asked. Paul writes these Christians to help resolve some of these differences, reminding them of the call of Christ on their lives. The Paul through whom according to whom the culture won't cry, 1 and 2 Corinthians. Paul encourages them to treat one another with love and respect, and in these closing lines of 2 Corinthians. But 2 Corinthians 13:40, our Bible. May the grace of what? And now you are saying, friend, you know, you use almanac, and then you can say, grace. Now say, grace. Love. And you know, on this Trinity Sunday, in these closing lines of 2 Corinthians, he offers a blessing, a prayer for the resolved unity. Let us now look at the key words Paul uses in the apostolic benediction. Note that each word relates to one of the Godhead. And some for me and son, I would feed them. Catch on your say, Ayadang, Adam, grace. The word grace is used in relationship to the Lord Jesus Christ. This is a word we have used and overused, but which we have too often taken for granted. In Pauline theology, it was a serious teaching. Catch on as a serious. And you know, I want to know what you mean. Paul, Oshena Brabwa, Anka Onsena Onfata. Amen. Reflecting on his own life, Paul admits that it was grace that saved him. So writing in Ephesians 2:8-9, he said, for it is by grace that you have been saved through faith. And this is not from yourselves. It is the gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast. My brother, you are not here by your own works. We are not here by our own works. Show me an element. I said, Julo. Come on, you're here. Come on, like a Julo. I said, Julo. Ojaman Boni. Kwele nim. Nene nengkasa. Ojaman Boni. Wo vya niyama. Vya niyama. E dintro. E dintro. E dintro. It's a sifo, gossipa, idolatra, julo. And next, she said, yes, I am. Catch and say, I doom, I doom. She should handkerchief, not paper, and then so, not catch and say, I doom, and then I would. I am sure, said me, Amigina, if you knew my life, you will not vote for me as the bishop of the Accra House. I am not here because I qualify. I am here because God has qualified me. And to catch on, you said, she now we are one, so die. So in some catch us, she now we are one, die. Chulo, 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 fiafito. In Shakuni, I saw you cry, buy no paper. What do you be in Shaku? I tell you, be Shabba, so the crowd, okay, come once. Grace, say, Adumunya, Adumanka, wouldn't mean to us, only them had. The Wesleyan teaching is that this grace pursues us even before we come to know Jesus. It's a method is for Kasa. What we see, prevenient what? Grace. Now, Brian, that's here, the body of the Yesu, then, every woman, the body of Romans 5:6-8. Then the Methodists also talked about sanctifying grace. Me see, then, Aduma, a tail, your home. Adumu, try a chi. Brian, you, yes, not try a chi. You've been with Yesu, Adumu, Kosu, then. A year, Juma. That is what we call justifying grace, sanctifying grace. Hallelujah. So, how many graces that the Methodists teach? Number one, prevenient grace. Number two, justifying what? Grace. And number three, sanctifying what? Grace. For Paul, this grace appears to us in the incarnation of Jesus. Titus 2:11-4. Or see, for the grace of God has appeared that offers salvation to all people. It teaches to say no to ungodliness and worldly passions and to live self-controlled, upright, and godly lives in this present age. While we wait for the blessed hope They are praying of the glory of our God, Son and Savior Jesus, who gave himself for us to redeem us from all wickedness and to purify for himself a people that are his very own, eager to do good works. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do you want this grace? What is this grace? It is the unmerited favor of God. Visiting. Son, I'm a children, very simple. Just this morning, I took a book from my shelf. And as I was reading it, the book is entitled Tongues of Fire. Because I have given myself that during my time as a bishop, every Methodist must catch the fire. Amen. So our slogan call is what? Wesley. Then you repeat what? Catch the fire. Push you near the kakanya and say, why are you too cold? We have an obey. Bonasumla kacha is a catch the fire. Praise God. Catch the what? The Wesleyan revival. That's what we are talking about. The Wesleyan revival did not end at the stadium. As I say, ye uja Methodist for aiden. Edi ko jum. When we call trotrum. Omudiko mukrum. Baby on baby ano. I say, he who's a Methodist for aiden did you all. Amen. And then John Stroman, who wrote that book, says, grace is the unmerited, repeat with me, unearned, undeserved goodness of God given to us freely. Anything that comes to your life under these terms is grace. Unquote John Stroman. Tongues of what? Fire. That is why the Methodist says, Rock of Ages, cleared for me.
Let me hide myself in thee.
Let the water and the blood from thy living side which flow
your sin double care. Let me from its guilt and bound.
Or see, I never papa been in Yama, you see, nor the labors of man. And fulfill thy lost demands. Oh, call my sin. No respite, no. Call my tears forever flow. All for sin. That's. Yeah, when Sunday said, I've seen nothing in my hands. Simply to that cross I cling. Naked come to thee for dress. And listen to this line. I say, helpless look to thee for grace. Am I talking to somebody this morning? I say, foul I do. Wash me.
Wash me,
say. Now, the other day, John Wesley saw a drunkard walking somewhere. You know, see, there goes John Wesley, but for the grace of God. Yes, John Wesley, oh, be said, oh, yeah, then coincidence, I'm a mokano. No, cry, I'm like, and can ya do man, I then me, John Wesley, and to catch on your notice, say, Jai, you know, I don't be now bow so. And Tina would see how one wire fair it was only the way. Or say, Jesus, far off my soul.
Let me to thy
now.
Widen ye the waters roll. The tempest
is high.
Falsetto, Tino, so see, ha! Hide me, oh Jesus, my
Savior,
till the storm of life be
passed. The storm
of love
be passed.
Sent
into the heaven.
Oh, receive my soul at last.
Oh, receive
my soul
at last.
Afeda peja usana kasa adare refuge have I none. Hands my helpless
soul on thee.
Ah, leave, not alone. Baswa, let it be your song.
Support and comfort me.
Pray and say, oh, all my trust
only is
oh, Jesus.
Have I heard of thee? I bring
over my defense
that is with a sword
thou now listen, you see, thou, O Christ, that's all I want, more than all in thee. All in Genesis. Heal the sick and lead the blind. Why should you do that? Jesus, send home, please. Me, I am all unrighteous now.
Unrighteous
and full of sin I am.
And full of sin I am.
Only you, Jesus, are full of grace.
And full of truth and grace.
Now, if you like this one, you can sing it or you may leave it. Or say, plenteous grace with thee is found. Grace to cover all my sin. Let the healing stream abound. Somebody is being healed of a brokenness right now in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. Plenteous grace with thee is found.
Oh,
grace
to cover.
If you are a Methodist, you ought to sing this song. Let the healing streams abound. Make.
If you're
thou of life, the fountain I don't know about you, but I am remembering my bad days today. And I can say that I have come this far because of the grace of God. And I know you are also saying the same. Basua, you have come here this far by the grace of God. Let's continue our teaching. The second word is love. Tell somebody love. This word is used in relation to God. All the actions of God are motivated by love. And so must all your actions, Basua, and ourselves be motivated by what? As creator, God does not want his creation to be lost. So he sent the Son. John teaches us in John Gospel 3:16. For God so, continue. Mm-hmm.
Amen.
This is repeated in the epistle of John, 1 John 4, 7 to 11, where we read, it said, "Dear friends, let us love one another. Love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. This is how God showed his love amongst us. He sent his son and only son into the world that we might live through him. This is love. Not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God so loved us, we also ought to love one another." Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Show your name like I just onyami your door. Nessa so onyami your door to. I love you brutally. Me. Ebe ye kra kissing like a crana catch us. Hey, I love you. Now, whether you like it or not, send it by force, you must love him. Catch on your son in some say, whether you like me or not, I mean, ask for me, I love you. I don't care what you have done to me. There is nothing that you can do which will change my love for you. I will love you. Obi ye ba so kakra na obi ye obi bi kakra na ogu efu kacha nya se jai sa obufu no. Osi se obi se odo onyankopon na se ondo nunua oyɛ dɛ ɔto. Nya chunu do so dodo. Be loved, let us. Munjai tu eye. Na ya yiri ye hu dindindini eye dɛ na ye to. Opu ya osi hwehwehwe. Nano okoye a tank offering or cast on Unguan and Yamiashirano. Nano, your announcement said, Nibakos can do a shino, a shuaku. Catch and say, Medo, yeah, I will love you. Found such to the truth, or catch and say, I'll love you back. I'll love you by force. As Yamia, what I do now, a Ukrunchen out here, Miano. Why am I saying that? I am sure that se enye onyame do na odi do ya. Hey, anka yentia. David said, "If thou shalt count iniquity, who shall stand?" So onyame send ye ye yemfa ebrimu ede emfumso enye den. Na onyame fi asese ene opa ha. Wo baso akobia wo wi a wo ekrase wan sa na wo betran kra kromo. Now we saw what you inquire a number of your own criminal. And you ask me, I can be my master, and I make a man come with you. And to Susudian, I can't soon, dear. Oh, see, I am so glad that I found
in heaven tells of his love and the book he has given.
Wonderful things in the Bible.
Wonderful things the Bible I see.
Hey.
The sun is a that Jesus loves me.
Oh,
I am so glad that Jesus loves me.
Jesus loves me.
Jesus loves me.
Jesus
loves me.
Yeah.
I am so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me.
Listen to the second verse carefully. Or see, though I forget him and wander away, still he does love me wherever I stay. Back to his
dear love, arms do I flee when I remember that Jesus loves me.
Yeah.
So glad that Jesus loves me.
Jesus
loves
me. Oh,
Jesus.
Jesus
loves me.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me.
That is why the same Paul, writing to the church in Romans, says nothing can separate us from the love of God. Pastor, you may face challenges. We may face challenges as Christians. I told you a cotal, how be beside him say, Anna Yankupon Doyana, Messi or Yadang or do or say nothing shall separate of what? From the love of God. Because in all these things we are more than conquerors.
Amen.
There is nothing that I can do. Nothing that I will be facing. That should give you boldness. That should give you boldness. And we shall won't cry. And we shall with them. Fellowship. This word used fellowship is in relation to the Holy Spirit. Amen. The word fellowship is also translated communion. It's translated what? Understood as being one with. Communion means what? Being what? One with. What does this mean? We need to go back to Paul's teaching and understanding of the Holy Spirit in Romans 8. Therefore, there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Amen. Because through Christ Jesus, the law of the Spirit who gives us life has set you free from the law of sin and death. Romans 8, 14 to 17. See, for those who are led by the Spirit of God, they are the children of God. The Spirit you receive does not make you slaves so that you live in fear again. Rather, the Spirit you receive brought about your adoption to sonship, and by him we cry, Abba, Father. The Spirit himself testifies with our spirit that we are God's children. Now, if we, now, tell somebody, I love this one which is coming. Oh, now, if we are children, then we are heirs, heirs of God and co-heirs with Christ. If indeed we share in his sufferings, in order that we may also share in his glory. As somebody didn't say amen to this. Amen. It is some crocono only knew you were a Yankofabiana. So, when you were a Yankofandia, or see, Wanga, Unyankopon, whom do you mean, Nimono, Womuna, Omoyede? Hallelujah. Me, Romans 8 26 to 10 says, in the same way, the Spirit helps us in our weakness. We do not know what we ought to pray for, but the Spirit Himself intercedes for us through wordless groans. That's why you need to rely on the Holy Spirit. And all of us here need to rely on the Holy Spirit. We must develop a fellowship with the what? The Holy Spirit. And he who searches our hearts knows the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for God's people in accordance with the will of God. Hallelujah. 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 We get another picture of the Holy Spirit's ministry in John 16, 12 to 15. Or see, I have much to say to you, more than you can long bear. But when he, the Spirit of truth, comes. That's already, he will guide you into all the truth. He will not speak of his own. He will speak only what he hears and will tell you what is yet to come. You want to know the future? The Holy Spirit. He will glorify me, because it is from me that he will receive what he will make known to you. All that belongs to the Father is mine. And that is why I said the Spirit will receive from me what he will make known to you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ebi mo sori anopa, omo si omo kokko hwe star, star. Omo kokko hwe omo star. E wo papers mu akire wo nyanyame bai. Eh the Methodist no say by that. No errant speed. You reach land, we shall not in the desert pray. We shall not food direction in enormous. Our providence, as far from the from Father, just as the young disciples, we too need the guidance of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit continues the guiding and the teaching ministry of Jesus. The Holy Spirit will continue the prophetic ministry of the Godhead. The Holy Spirit will glorify the Godhead. Hallelujah. For all this and more, we need the fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Catch on and say, you need the fellowship of the Holy Spirit. You need. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I say you need the what? And to men to sign you look at captain of Israel's send God. All for who sing the land Abba. Bini. Thy shadow we abide. All thy protecting.
Ask God that grace and rule thy way.
When I'm yes, I'm and I will yes.
The glory of the Lord.
How many of you want that fellowship of the Holy Spirit? How many of you want to experience that fellowship of the Holy Spirit? Turn with me to 288 of our own Methodist hymn book. Now, me person say we utun want yasimu. Holy Spirit, truth divine, dawn upon this soul of mine. Wake my spirit, clear my sight.
My spirit, clear.
Holy Spirit, love divine.
Holy Spirit, love divine.
Glow within this heart of mine.
Glow this heart of mine.
Kindle every high desire. Perish self in thy pure
fire.
But so I pray that it will be your spirit. Holy Spirit, power divine.
Holy Spirit, power divine.
Feel and nerve the wheel of mine.
Oh.
By thee may I strongly live. Bravely bear and nobly strive. Holy Spirit, right divine.
Holy Spirit,
King, within my conscience reign.
Keep within my conscience.
Be my Lord and I shall be.
Be my Lord and I shall be.
Firmly bound forever.
Firmly bound forever.
Basua and all of us, we need that peace divine. Holy Spirit, peace divine.
Holy Spirit, peace.
Seal this restless heart of mine.
Restless heart of mine.
In the desert waste I will sing.
In the water I will sing. Stay in thy
Baswa, don't forget the fellowship of the Holy Spirit. And all of us here, don't forget the Holy Spirit. I told Debbie, Nanya may be called 2 years. Yen kind says, Susum Kronkono, Oye, Ochejinafu, MIA. Friends, the doctrine of the Trinity is fundamental to Christian belief about God. And we believe that God has revealed himself as Father, Son, and what? The closing benediction in 2 Corinthians 13:14 is one of the most beloved verses used in the church. The emphasis on grace, love, and fellowship wraps up what Paul wishes for the Corinthian believers and all the believers at St. John.
Amen.
The tensions and divisions in the church can be resolved if we all try not to only say the benediction, but live by it. Again, quoting from Tongues of Fire by Dr. John Strowman, he says, the experience of the Christian faith is a Trinitarian experience. It is an experience of the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, bearing witness to the meaning of the Trinity. And obey. If we depend on the grace of God and we walk in the love of God and we participate in the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, not walking in the flesh, then we will all be a great witness to Christ, making the relevant social impact. Ube fihan mu ako anope ma ubinya uhu faswa. Faswa, may your time of ministry make us to experience that grace of God mediated through Jesus the Christ. May we experience that love of God revealed to us by the Holy Spirit. May we have the fellowship of the Spirit Himself. It must not become a theory, a doctrine. But Pompeii said, Rade, Salemeso, Adumi, and Mara. Me fear, me hear Adumi. Me jumum, me hear Adumi. Me bronze so, me hear Adumi. Me hear Adumi, you are my sorrow. Rade, Sane. Now, Odoa, Odia Domino, Mentiasia. So, some crumpum. Familia with Yonko. Menyam yase niyama e koso atiti ni oha ye famu nyina se oman ankran kran ye busiemu ni edisi no we can overcome by the power of the Holy Spirit. Sese menyu nyina enyuma ya to anope nyina ni abompa ye ni egosu bompa ye ebradin bra osi o nya meho o for any purpose I'm paying. Jesus. For a journey of Panoho,
it's on
so soon. Concrete when you are young, it's a
1 year. And
obey you, many
wire.
Now lift up your voice and pray for all our children in the schools. Baby, be a mama ever. We are one who is not born by you. O baby, oh, when you are born, oh, what down for born, oh, I sorry, baby, oh, born by you. Say, you might die. We are new. We are not musty. We are a better share. You should go. Now your ma, I will yira. Your ma, how it was. Your ma, and the Yenya say, Bushia, all of us will experience the grace. All of us will experience the love. All of us will experience the fellowship. Bompaye, etu Yasukupon, our secondary schools, our basic schools, our universities, into the hands of God. Na onyami di occultic practices nyama ekoso na enhye onyami eni onyam no anopeyi mi nua me mame me papa me enye weni bre se ba ye kon nyame ba sakuri on sane ho Because God is going to baptize somebody. Now, lead a prayer for me. Lead a prayer for me. Now, somebody must receive the baptism, a rebaptizing of the Holy Spirit. Now, the Spirit of God is here to bless you. Men's rope. You didn't come to church just to go away as you came.
Wonsa enna witi so keke.
Jesus.
Wonsa na witi so keke.
Jesus.
Onyame asem ennam na kwaso mfopanyi so aba.
Yes.
Nia wiye no is a response to the word of God. Onyame asem na wati no. And I would two one among Skiba Layada Brayada. See, Senoso. He's here. He's here. Homo Crocronova.
Receive.
He's here. Fellowshipping.
Receive.
He brandy zilo brale. Catica Bralezili Boyanda. Fire of God. Holy Ghost fire. Release your influence.
Yes, Lord.
Release your influence.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Onyamija.
Yes, Lord.
Onyamija.
Yes, Lord.
Onyamija.
Yes, Lord.
Nyame omunkron kron.
Yes, Lord.
Utumi ni wahoden.
Yes, Lord.
Obi biara wogina Awurade pa.
Yes, Lord.
Biya kron kron ha.
Yes, Lord.
Efom ni soro.
Yes, Lord.
Obi biara.
Yes, Lord.
Yaye krado.
Yes.
Yaye krado. Yaye krado. Take away every doubt.
Yes.
Take away every doubt.
Yes.
Si atinyedie afri wo mu.
Yes.
Si atinyedie afri wo mu.
Yes, Lord.
Papa, mama, abeba abrantie.
Jesus.
Ji afri wo mu.
Yes.
Ene. Omukronko no. E di adon sonko e ma o. Take it.
Receive.
Ibala yambrashita kabaya. Take it. Anyone who has got the gift of tongues here.
Yes. Jesus.
On behalf of the Bishop of Accra. You have your liberty. Go ahead and speak out the tongues. Let it go. Speak out the tongues. Speak out the tongues. If you have the tongues, speak out. Onyame dia dum bia dum wa. Kasa wofu ma dum wa. Kasa. 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 Open your mouth and declare the mysteries of God. Take it. Come on, take it. Scabra libro libosi takabayanda. Blendere bosi arabakayanda. Take. Ki libro indese takabayanda. Take, 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 take. Take, it's for you. Take it. Take it. Grace is being released. Grace is being released. Through your laying on of hands. Sikabalayanda. Wonsa would ya to a pampamunu when yaminam wonsano so or release or release take it or release tiaduma wadding tiaduma wadding tiaduma wadding sikabala yanda take it
thank you Jesus
take it
Jesus thank you Jesus thank you Jesus thank you, Jesus. Thank
let
you, Jesus.
Let your living water flow
thank you, Jesus.
By my soul.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let your receive Holy it, Spirit please sing out. Methodist, sing out.
In Jesus' name.
Oh, over every situation
take it now. Lord Jesus.
All my cares and burdens
are in the name of Jesus.
Sing out.
Oh!
Ah! Father, the source of love. Take it. Open up.
Spirit. Now, some of you want some special anointing to do something. Run to me quickly. Yes, run quickly. Now, Sofo, come down. Yes.
Forget about yourself.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Forget now, about receive, yourself.
Now, take it. In the name.
Forget about
of
yourself.
Yeshua, Hamashiach. Now, run
forget
to me
about
quickly,
yourself.
Father, in the name.
Take.
Now, Take it.
Let your living waters flow from my soul.
The choir lead me, Spirit Divine, attend our prayers. That's why you are there. The Spirit of God is moving.
He's here.
He's here to empower. We did not come to talk about a doctrine. We came to talk about a person. A person who is here to manifest himself. Yes. Spirit Divine, attend our prayers. Now, take it now. Yes, manifest yourself. Show yourself up.
Attend our prayer.
Descend, oh gracious Lord. Come now. Yes. Open her mouth now. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Laughter and joy.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, my brother. What you could not do, you can do.
Prayer towers. Attend.
Now.
Prayer towers.
Double anointing. Take it now. Just in Jesus. My brother. Double anointing, receive what you cannot do, the Holy Spirit can empower you to do. Do it. Yes, take it now.
Hey, my name, this house, I Jesus, we've all died.
Holy Spirit, yes, in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Have you been prayed for already? Take it now. Receive it now. Receive it now. It is yours. Take it. Take it now. In Jesus' name, Mama. Bene fiore. Vediamo sanno così. Father, they agree. They know that there is no other name. They know that there is no other name. So Lord, even in their old age, may they be fruitful. Even in their old age, may they be fruitful. Whatever they touch, Lord, may it multiply. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. No, the Lord is going to open your mouth. Now, open your mouth now. Father, let the mouth be open. Give her the tongue. Hey! Leave it, leave it, leave it. The Holy Spirit is working. Leave it. Let her go to the spirit. Put it down. From today, you are going to pray. Oh, let the Holy Spirit is working on you. I face original nine day radiasi. The radiasi. So some kronkono or kosu eye ne jumawa. Sorry. We didn't plan it this way. But when the Holy Spirit leads, you have to obey. And then mama, sorry, we had my kabem yapa. I did not plan this from home. We are sorry, I hope I and a radi person, Unya, Sibi, of him. I saw in our band, and a radi so as any one man, sorry, ha, and then Academia at the home. Whoop, and I would soon summon Abba. So receive now in the name of Yeshua. So there, was here.
Oh,
the radi is so. Don't take our ministers for granted. Come share by my ministers now. Pray and prophesy into their lives. Pray, ministers, pray, and prophesy into their lives. Prophesy into their businesses. Prophesy into their homes. Prophesy into their marketplaces. Ministers of God, pray. Ministers of God, pray. Yes. Because God is doing something right now.
God is in your academics, in your academics, some success.
Now, somebody's business partner is trying to deceive that person. I pray that the meeting you are going to have with that your business partner. Am I talking to somebody? Who is that? Your business partner? Don't be afraid. Nothing will come into your way. Now, prophesy, my people. Pray.
In the mighty name yes. of Jesus.
Vampire.
Anything that is not of God.
Are you with him?
Any contract that is not of God.
Are you with him?
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Nazareth.
Any contract that is not of God.
Me papa, why you just said never bustle?
That the power of the Holy Spirit will have brought.
Now God will is brought honoring gates. Your presence here.
Will have brought gates in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not lose. You will not lose out.
As suffer
you will not lose out. You will never lose out. You will never lose out.
Time spent with God.
You will never lose out.
It's time we have spent.
You will never lose out.
Oh God, thank you for honoring your children. Thank you for honoring your children. Maxwell.
Yes.
Brother Maxwell, pray.
In Japan, I hear you on
Jesus.
Oh, wow. It's your boy. It's you do.
And no quarrel.
Esrenfa and the Pabia and Fan Kamomba.
Oh,
yeah, 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 at the one year from Po. Say him, but be say him. Chefwa, your mamma, when you're
oh,
so we'll be saying a pan one, your fa or boom for mamma.
Oh,
so we'll be saying, Nama, your mamma or what?
Oh,
it's the oil day, no what's us for young coupon. Say a boy, Yan will be so soon, soon, crown, crown,
she's
run fandom here.
She's
rather a car, ENT. And the young suckers is crown,
amen.
Yes, suckers is crown,
amen.
Yes, suckers is crown, crown. What Jesus Christ is living in
him.
Rather than messes, soon, crown, I'm a Peter Num. Nedi Kamfun, why are strong? Come, Papa John Wesley, why are strong?
Come,
come, Jesus Christ is living in him.
Yes,
so Jesus Christ is living.
Amen.
May you raise pastors, apostles, prophets,
yes,
evangelists,
yes,
teachers,
yes,
from this church. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May your people be empowered. Wherever we find ourselves, we will not keep quiet.
No.
Like on the day of Pentecost, when people were making fun of your people, Peter stood up, and with the courage and boldness that you have given him, he spoke about Jesus Christ, the one accredited of God. We pray in the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Now, wherever we find ourselves,
wherever.
In the marketplace,
yes.
In our workplaces,
yes.
In our homes,
yes.
In our families,
yes.
We will testify about Jesus.
Testify
that many shall come to the saving knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. We give you praise. And we give you glory that you will do exceeding abundantly above all that we ask of you. May this be the beginning of a revival in the Methodist Church Ghana. In the name of Jesus, we will stop fighting over positions. We will stop fighting over vestments. We will stop fighting over which organization takes precedence over the other. We will pray and rather seek the face of the living God and see Christ. Draw many, draw many, draw many in droves from the east, from the west, from the north, from the south. May the Lord add to our number in the name of Jesus. And Father, we remember always to give you the thanks and the praise that is due your holy name. For you are the one doing it. It is you doing it. And so do it and let your name alone be glorified.
Alone.
Praise and glory be to your holy
praise
name.
Praise and glory.
For answered prayer. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And amen.
We pray you have been blessed by this message. You are welcome to join us worship every Sunday at St. John Methodist Church. We are located at Tantra-Hill near Champion Divine Clinic. Our first service is an English service which begins at 7 a.m. and ends at 9 a.m. Our second service, which is in PE, is from 10 a.m. till 12 noon. We have our communion and teaching services on the second and final Sundays, respectively, of every month. Our communion service is a joint service starting from 8:30 a.m. till 11:30 a.m. We also have revivals on the first Wednesday of every month from 6:30 p.m. till 8:30 p.m. You can visit us on www.facebook.com/sjmcth. You can also download our messages on www.forshared.com. For additional information, kindly email us at stjohnmethodistcth@gmail.com.
Yes, Lord, you are my holy God. May the sound of the now miss me to the wall. Every dream in the Piara, this way, Matinina. Matinina, Makum and Dopani. Yes, Lord, you are my holy God.
Sabakuban, Sabakuban.
Yes, Lord, you are my holy Lord. In the sound of your power, now be submit to the wall. In the deep in your power, yes, we will be Matinina.
Matinina,
Makum and Dopani wall. Yes, Lord, you are my holy Lord. stand upon the wall. Yes, when you are my all in
Sweet.
You are my only.
Oh.